Congratulations, Mardy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Champion is the greatest of all time. I gave it everything I had out here. I'd like to thank everyone for coming, my team over here and up in here. Thank you all the fans for the support. I'll be back next year. Rookwood Pottery trophy made here in Cincinnati.
Yes.
And they made the first one 111 years ago. Thank you. One break of serve the whole time. I mean, really, could you have imagined a better match for both of you?
No, I think that was perfect for both of us. Mardy also deserved it. I guess I would have had the same speech if I would have lost. Could have gone either way, so I'm obviously happy with my way, but I thought Mardy played fantastic. Wonderful tournament for both of us, and you guys are amazing, so thank you. Yeah, it's been an amazing tournament for me. I started with Cincinnati early on. It was too hot for me, too quick, and I don't know. It was just a struggle out here, but all of a sudden I come back and I've won four times. So it's been an amazing run for me. You guys made it special. You guys love tennis, and so for us it's wonderful for the players. Paul and Bruce, you guys make a wonderful tournament. Thanks for the nice building now, also in your name now. So I think that's beautiful. And we're very happy, so we're looking forward for the next few years to come back.